Here we are at Nickel Park. This is phase one of the beautification project that we're doing, getting ready for Sobel Softball Sunday next week, August 26, 2018, 12 p.m. right here at Nickel Park in the beautiful city of Richmond, California. So we've got to power wash the bleachers and get the debris and the weeds and whatnot. We were mowing the lawn and using the weed whacker to get the weeds so when folk come out from Los Angeles and Richmond, California, they come to a nice, beautiful ballpark, man. It's going to be a wonderful day. We're giving away a car, trip to Hawaii, thousands of dollars in gift cards. We're giving 20 scholarships, awarding 20 scholarships to students from the West Country College Unified School District that got 3.5 GPAs or higher. And all these kids are going off to college. So we're going to honor them with certificates from the County Board of Supervisors Office, John Joya, Mark Tony Thurman, and Mark DeSaunier. So it's going to be a wonderful day, man. Come on out. Free catered soul food by none other than Everton Jones Barbecue. We have a nice, nice menu, nice spread for everybody. T-shirts, water supplies last, backpacks. We have a lot of CBOs that's going to be here, community-based organizations that's going to have vital information and resources for individuals within the community. So come on out. Again, August 26, 2018, Nickel Park, 12 noon. See you there.